Hey everyone, look. I drew this amazing picture of myself. Isn't it great? And if anyone is interested, I am happy to sell it to you for, say, $1 million. I think that's a very fair price. But I will also reserve the right for it to be reproduced and sold as cheap posters and postcards. And you have to be absolutely okay with that. Are we clear? Now, my career as an artist aside, what I'm trying to explain to you is how the latest trend in the virtual art world, non-fungible tokens, or NFTs, actually work. Welcome to GMF Compact. Everyone is talking about NFTs. The sale of such virtual art has really taken off in the absence of personal meetings during the COVID-19 pandemic. But how do they work? Well, it's just a bit like I just explained. There is an original piece of work. This could even be a meme of a cat with a rainbow tail. Someone made that. Someone, somewhere first, came up with it and therefore owns it. And this allows them to transfer that ownership to someone else. Like the Louvre Museum could sell the Mona Lisa to another institution. And until a couple of years ago, there was no way really to prove ownership of such digital content. But with the arrival of blockchain technology, you now can. Now, explaining a blockchain would take at least another video. But in short, imagine it as a network where there are virtual cameras everywhere. Every step you and everyone else takes is logged safely and kept forever and cross-referenced. Therefore, the transfer of ownership can always be traced back and proven with each move. Bear in mind that this technology can be used for any digital file, not just art, which means that its uses can be as infinite as the internet itself. But NFTs also come with certain problems. Running servers to keep a blockchain going 24/7 uses up incredible amounts of energy, adding to the massive issue of global warming. Also, the fact that an NFT does not actually grant you real copyright or prove intellectual property means that they cannot actually be seen as a real investment that will necessarily translate into dollar signs. Who knows if anyone ever will want to buy it off you? Meanwhile, some creators may even restrict you from displaying the NFT in public. In other words, if my $1 million drawing here were a digital meme, you might be better off investing your money elsewhere. In the meantime, I will wait for the bidding to start on this little masterpiece. Yes, starting at $5. Do I hear $5? $5, anyone? $5? $5?